goes all the way down Federal Road. Those are all tow trucks. Danbury PD escorted the initial vehicles with their motorcycles and police cars. The pastor said this is a 1972 truck he bought new, first new truck, put up on a lift. Never drove it. Beautiful C10. It was Danbury's traffic division. They gave a police escort, the motorcycles and cruisers. You can't really see in the woods, but there's a line of tow trucks down Federal Road. There's amber lights as far as you can see down Federal Road. And the trucks are just starting to pull in. Still lying down Federal Road with the last one being a police car. These are trucks from all over this, it looks like all over the state and New York. From Amityville, New York. Some of the bigger ones are choosing not to come in the lot. I hate making a video at a funeral, but when there's a send-off like this, I think someone has to do it. It's an amazing group that showed up. I think they're running out of room for these the bigger trucks clogging everything up, but yeah. pastor said, he said Mark bought this new in like 72. Put it up on a lift and didn't drive it. Amazing. Beautiful truck. Starting to back the trucks out to 133 since there's apparently a parking problem here. I think they're going to ditch them all at the cornfield across the street or send them up the road. Again, just wanted to show what an amazing send off for an amazing guy. Wonderful guy. There's actual real photographers here, so I gotta get out of the frame, but amazing show of support to the family and respect for the departed. He's obviously the started lining up bigger trucks out on 133. Even these medium duties having trouble finding a place to park. All kinds of specialty equipment here. Go inside. Fortunately, all the trucks were not able to come in the lot, but amazing. Amazed. I don't know what to say. This, I didn't really film it too much, but Mark arrived in his 1972. Truck that he bought new and is still new. I don't know how I feel about filming casket and stuff. Try to be respectful to the family, but I think that tribute parade or procession needed to be documented.